friends, today we're going to make pattern bracelets. First thing, you have to separate your two colors and then pick out a pattern that you want to make. I'm going to do green, orange, green, orange. Once you've made your pattern, you can put it onto the pipe cleaner. Once you're done putting the beads on the pipe cleaner, then you can have somebody, or you can do it if you're able to, and put it on your wrist. Now you got a cool bracelet.